Hello friends, here I have a list view which is a custom list view, and its custom view is map view. The map view contains two text views, and the custom view of this map view, this list view, is set to map view. Now in logic area, I have created a map list and a string list. The map list contains a key n which stores only numbers, and the string list contains 11 different strings. The map list contains 11 different numbers. Now I have set the custom view of list view to the map list, which is m list. And then in onBind custom view, I have displayed the string list and the map list in the list view at text view 2 and text view 1. So this is how. Let's see how it looks. It contains all the numbers of the map list and all the strings of the string list in the sequence in which they were added. Now in this video, I will show you how to sort this list according to the numbers sorted from minimum to maximum. So let's go back to Sketchware. In Sketchware, go to onCreate method or the place where you have added numbers or created the list, and there add number variables, one number variable num, and add another number variable result. Now create two number list, let them be sort list, and a result list. Now after creating these lists, use this block clear list and clear the two number lists which were just created. Now after this, set this number variable num to 0 and use a repeat block, repeat for length of the map list, and inside this add to the number sort list the number which we have to add is the value at position. The position should be num, and key n of list map m list. So in order to add this, we have to first convert it to a number. So use this block to number here, get value at num, key n of list map, and add this to the number list. Now after this, increase the number variable num by 1 so that it adds all the numbers from map list to number list. After this, use add source directly block and use this simple code to sort the list. Collections dot sort, and in bracket write name of the number list. So here we have to write sort underscore list. This is name of the number list, sort underscore list. So now the list is sorted. After sorting the list, again set this number variable num to 0 and use repeat block, repeat for the length of map list, and inside this what we have to do is first we have to set number result to 0 and then use this block repeat again for length of map list . Now after this use an if else block, and inside this we will check if the value at a particular position of map list is equal to the position of sorted number list. So for this we have to use an equals block. If then get value from the map list, get value at result, which we will check from 1 to the length of the list. So just add result increase 1 in both places. If it is equal or if it is not equal, we have to increase result by 1. So if get value at result and key n of map list equals the value at number of value at num of the sort list. We have to convert this to string first, to string without decimal, and then add this block in equals block. So this will check if the both are equal. If the both are equal, then we will add the number result to the result list, which is a new number list. Now after doing this for all positions of number list, all positions of M list at position 0 of number list, it will check for all other positions of number list. So for that we have to increase num by 1 after the repeat block. Increase this number variable num by 1 after the repeat block and inside the second repeat block. So in this way we will be creating a new number list called result list, which will contain the positions of map list in sorted state. So its first value of result list will be the lowest number, which is at position 7 or maybe 6. So that will be the first value in result list. Now go to list view on bind custom view, and here replace position with get at position of result list and replace all the positions with this block get at position of result list. Now let's check this. So here now you can see that the map list is sorted and it contains all the strings in this map list are also sorted as per the numbers. Now suppose you don't want to sort the map list means the strings in this list, only you only want to sort the numbers, then it is even simpler. Then you do not need this part of code. Only you need only till collections dot sort, sort underscore list, and then you can display that list by removing this and displaying two string without decimal. Get at position of sort list. So let's check this. So actually we removed the string list also. So here just add get at position of list string. So here you can see that the number list is sorted, but the string list is not sorted as per the position. So now here at position 1, the number is 1 and string is position 1. But earlier at number 6, the position was position 7 and the number was 1. So that makes them discordant. So I hope this video was useful for you. Thank you very much for watching this.